future family. My name is Farouk Jaoul Diaou and I am 25 years old. I live in Aubervilliers, a city next to Paris, but I was born and I grew up in Saint-Nazaire, a city on the west coast of France. I am a very happy and a very dynamic person who likes to enjoy life. I'm patient, receptive, and I like to feel useful and help others. I have two brothers and two sisters. My first little sister, Sherazade, is 20, and my second little sister, Feriel, is 8. I have a twin, his name is Aswaw, and my little brother, Yanis, is 16. My parents are named Tamia and Sliman. I got a higher national diploma as a personal assistant in 2003. After that, I worked in a town hall for 2 years, and this year I worked in a swimming pool. I was happy to work in the swimming pool because I particularly like swimming. It is my favorite hobby. I also like walking, going to the beach, going to the cinema, cooking and reading. Later, I would like to be a personal assistant in an international company specialized in cosmetics like L'Oreal or Maybelline. Currently, I would like to be an upper to improve my English because it is very important for my professional project. And since I really love children and I like to take care of them, I think that it is a great opportunity for me because I could learn English by doing something that I love. Moreover, I have always been surrounded by children because I have many little cousins and my little sister, Feriel, was born when I was 17, so I always took care of her. Even now, I do a lot of activities with her. In parallel, I started to keep a baby, Zach, since his birth until today. Now he is 2 years old and I still keep him, but occasionally because I live in Paris and he lives in Saint-Nazaire. When he was a little baby, I took care of him, I fed him, I gave him a bath, I put him to bed, I changed his diapers. And since he grew up, I do a lot of activities with him, like going to the merry-go-round, to the swimming pool and playing games.
Zaki! Coucou!
Sometimes I kept his cousins, Nadia and Jenna, who are 18 months and 5 months.
Nika? 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 Nika?
This year I kept a child, Laina, who is 3 years old. I kept her every day after school and I also did a lot of activities with her, like going to the cinema, to the merry-go-round, to the swimming pool, playing games and drawing.
Oui? Et alors, on y va? Ah ouais, c'est dur. Est-ce que t'es contente?
I also would like to be an au pair because I love traveling. I went to Spain, Italy, Portugal and Algeria. Now I choose Australia because I want to discover the Australian life and the culture, and it is my dream since I was a child. I'm very fascinated by this country because of its size, its climate, its environment, its beautiful landscape, its tolerance, its ethnic diversity and its life quality. And this is the only country where we can see wild animals like kangaroos and koala. Finally, I think that being an au pair is a great concept because I could discover your lifestyle and in the same time share my culture with you and maybe teach my language to your children. For all of these reasons, I really want to be an au pair and I promise you that I will do my best to ensure the welfare of children and I really hope that I will be your au pair. Goodbye!